in my new home. Let's go and see what is there.
This is our veranda.
Fire?
Yes, sure. And this is our living room.
Okay.
We didn't build it for the middle
time
because it would be very nice to live and it's like this only. So we keep our TV there and sofas here.
No, I'm not going to do it. Phone number.
So, this is our hall. It's very big. It was small when they bought the sticks here. When they opened the sticks, it was clearly completely big. So, let's go to the next part of Pooja room. It's really small. It was up to here. My mother said to do up to here. But again, she said it was really big and she made to do up to here. Since I want to cut these and all, I want to do. Okay. This is our kitchen. So, we keep the things where the switches are there. And here is the fridge. And here is the woman. Something here is sink. And there is stove. And there is microwave. And like that something. We can't put the dining hall here because the kitchen is little big. And dining hall is dining hall. And the Pooja room part is one only. But they did the wall between dining hall and Pooja room. So here is the wall basin. And no space to keep it there and all. So we kept it here. Let's go to the rooms.
Start.
See, we can put the paintings here. And I must try to put the family tree here because it must be nice to the rooms. Let's go. The kids' room, and it was very nice, and there will come study table, so it must be nice, and the bed must be from here to here, chalk difference. This will be the wardrobe, so
yeah,
can I keep toys and everything here, and this is the washroom. It was no window first, after they kept the window, and light is coming. And this is the wall, and this must be for testing. And this is parents' room, and parents' room is here, must bedroom, and it's bigger than a kids' room. So it's very nice, and study table for our father or mother will be in near the window. And there's good some paintings,
wardrobes
there. And this is our washroom. It's really small. Let's go to the washroom first. And we keep the vanity here and wash basin here. This place is only for vanity. So it must be nice, and there will be come out. Okay, let's go to our grandparents' room. Grandparents' room is really small, so that my mother was scolding my father to make it big and nice. But it was nice, but the cupboard will come here.
Just in that area.
The cupboard will come in that area. Let's go to the upstairs, and there is a room. Let's explain. And this is the playing area. This is the playing area where I and my sister sit and play the board games. This is used as maternity room, and it's also guest room, and we also use it as a home theater. And let's go.
This is plan to be library.
And this is library. That's it's small because I can play some computer games, and my father can work in computer and keep some pens, books like that. He can keep. Let's go to the outside. So this is the place where I play some water games and all. So we keep the washing in here.